What is good, YouTube? It is your boy Cass, and we are here. I know it's still yesterday for me, it's today for y'all. All right, now let me judging nobody. Now, no, all right, here we go. I'm here today with an old joint for y'all, but I haven't played it for y'all. Outlast, yo. Listen, oh my god. Alright, it's really visible. Hold it down, because I don't want him, like, totally freaking... Yo, listen, normal boy. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic, sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upsur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Always willing to risk digging into stories no other journalist would dare investigate. You will seek out the dark secret at the heart of the Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as you can, as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Bro! Now, if y'all here with me, y'all already know what to do. Hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, get your ass over here and subscribe. Hit that bell for all notifications so you can see when I post. Ah, yeah, I had to run that down. Oh my god, like, yeah. I'm telling y'all, G. A knuckle nerves? Son, how you drive? Hold on. If y'all look down at his... How you drive here damn near on E? Like, was you not planning to go home, bro? Like... September 17, 2013, from mutemail.com to Miles Upsur @gmail.com. Subject: tip. Pause. Illegal activity at Miracle Psychiatric Systems. You don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult. 2 weeks of software console at Miracle Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I'm very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening here. Don't understand it. Don't believe half of the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going to deep, finding something that had to been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt, and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. All right. Let's go. Upsur. Lord have mercy. Yo, if y'all don't know about Outlast, why? objectives and notes are containing notebook. No suggestion is closed. Alright. Let's go. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Chained. So, all right. Chain. That's locked. Boy. No. Oh, there we go. Oh boy, chill out. Close the door, nigga. Yo. Oh. Some wild eye, gotcha. document. Miracle Psychiatric Systems, Project Wall Rider. Mount Massive's company, case number 174, patient issues, WPH, Billy. Consultant dated 2012-10-14. Initial date, patient consultant 2009-4-12. Patient age, 19. Gender, male, observing physician, Dr. Carl Houston. Therapy status, patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states, morphogenic engine activity observed at unprecedented scale, continuing stage 4 hormone schedule diagnosis, spirometry revealed no bronchial accumulation, hematocrit centrifuge again failed to separate, erythrocytes highly worrisome, MRI revealed arrhythmic REM in REM cycle, laughter in REM state. Yo, Billy asks about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff and the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. Nope, the only Traeger of the company records. One, Richard Traeger is an executive of MRD. All orderlies and security personnel must be questioned and video security improved to include analytical biometrics. Miracle Psychiatric Systems, Project Wall Rider, Mount Massive. Yo, listen, you can skip past all that if you want. All right, bye. Now we're gonna close. Oh my God! Oh, fuck the bullshit. Yo, I can't, bro. I don't think I can. It's locked. Fucking shit. Holy shit. Oh my God. Bro.
Little thing.
Wow.
And who are you then? I see. merciful God, you have sent me the parcel. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
I guess so, but yeah, this isn't a... Nah, G. New object, escape the asylum. Access security control to unlock. I'm inside, bodies everywhere, blood burn marks, heads lined up like bottles behind a bar, dead Merkov scientists lung from the ceiling and the badges, a Merkov advanced research systems. Merkov's longtime MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity. Fuck the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Merkov think that they would make money off a building full of crazy people? There's some kind of tactical cop pen like a pig on a spit. Yeah, that was crazy. Tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I could have still left the way I came in. Alright. Pause. You can read that. Do you agree that? We out of here. That's unlocked. Ooh. Fuck. Witness. Shit. Oh my God, bro. Give me that back. It's crazy. He ran back in this door somewhere back here, ain't? Fuck. He ran in there. Damn. Alright, Helen Grant, Dr. Sears, a full report, 4 fatalities and uncontained the chemical capsules. Da, 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 da. Y'all can read that, you know what I'm saying. Still locked. All right. What the hell is that down there? Just down we go. I guess that's enough. Somebody's watching. All right. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to be down here somewhere. Vents ain't open, so alright, I figured I might have been able to do something inside the vent, yeah. Alright, so that's the same room. Am I supposed to get in there, y'all? You jumping, my boy. Wait, this is so way too much. It's an arm in the toilet. Yes. get that? No. Holy shit. Fucking crazy. Crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened, but nobody's home. They lie. Oh no. You fucking shitting me? I'm sorry, I got a feeling somebody about to come. Yo. My God. Listen. Cause I know he coming after that. This the big fucker is stalking me. Found a patient file for it. Chris Walker, ex-military police. Several tours in Afghanistan. A lot of blood in this place on his hands, but not all of it. Oh my God, he's gonna open this shit. I don't know, that kind of threw me off when I had to change the battery just now. So. Trying to figure out if he's coming or not. Alright, he coming too. Let's go. Are you fucking shitting me?
There's so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth.
Oh.
Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Oh man. Okay. Okay. And you know what's about to happen, don't you? Alright, y'all. That's exactly where we finna leave it right now. Alright, so the father, we was about to unlock the doors and leave, but the father did not want us to go, bro. That I do not understand. But either way, y'all already know what to do, man. If you still here with me, hit this like button right here. Then if you're new to the channel, get your ass on over here. Hit the subscribe button. Then the bell for all notifications so you can see when I post the next episode of this. You know what I mean? Y'all already know what to do, man. It's crazy. In this mental asylum, oh, because you wanted to just be exploring shit. You're that journalist that takes every story. Well, my guy, you shouldn't have took this story. Alright, y'all. Y'all already know, man. If you've enjoyed this, I'm glad I was able to bring this to you. Y'all already know what to do if you want to see the next episode. smash that like button for your boy. And until next time, everybody.